It's Chainsaw Man Tuesday, so of course I'm here to react. Chapter 133, Chainsaw Man Protest. I know these bitch ass niggas not protesting. Chain Goat Man, what? Are they funny? Chainsaw Man's a devil. He's dangerous. Chainsaw Man is trash. Kill Chainsaw Man. Chainsaw Man's a danger on society. Chainsaw Devil. Put him down. Kill all devils. Not hero, not human. What? Hell no. I wanted to show you these protesters. We're calling for public safety to treat Chainsaw Man as a devil. To put him down. All Denji ever wanted was for niggas to know his name, acknowledge him. He wants niggas to know he's the Chainsaw Man, a hero, a real nigga, a savior. So I just know him seeing all this nastiness towards his character, it hit different. It hurt his soul, his body, his mindset. I know my nigga in his feelings right now. I'm in my feelings just seeing this unfold and knowing Denji gotta witness it. So I know he hurt. But why? I'm a good boy. Nigga still talking about himself like he's a dog. Look at the irreparable damage Makima done caused. Because they don't like you. Oh. Those guys clashing with the protesters, the followers of that Chainsaw Man church thing, right? Why are they fighting the protesters? Because they like you. Relax. Bear with me, my MC's a little bit dumb. It's okay. Feels kind of nice having people fight over me. Wow, this nigga's retarded. I completely misjudged that, huh? I thought he was gonna be in shambles. This nigga's happy niggas are fighting over him. He happy it's a good and a bad side. All right, I take that, I guess. Before, the Chainsaw Man Church consisted largely of your fans and devil victims. Recently, though, increasing numbers of young people are joining just for the hell of it. I'm told membership now exceeds 20,000. So my nigga becoming like a... He becoming like a... Well, what's the word I'm looking for? He like a figurehead. It's not figurehead. He like... All of y'all niggas looking up to my nigga Denji. They seeing him as like the next coming. Like a god. Like they just like, oh man, my nigga Chainsaw Man is the truth. The bulk of them are still in school. So he got all the teenagers, all the school. He got all the young niggas on lock, the young generation. That's what really matters. You know, the old niggas gonna die soon. Who care what the old niggas think? Give a fuck. Fuck these old niggas talking about. Apparently, politicians are already starting to contribute supplies to the church too. I bet politicians are smart. They know the youth is where the power is at. You no longer have sole control over Chainsaw Man. What? Hopefully it would stop at these smaller protests, but there was a chance of Chainsaw Mania evolving into a larger conflict. They call this shit Chainsaw Mania, like it's WrestleMania. They said them niggas going nuts over here, man. And what do I gotta do to see Miyuta and the dogs? I want you to do absolutely nothing. What's that mean? Man, go get them back, bro. What you asking this nigga for, man? Go get them niggas back, bro. I'm asking you to never transform into Chainsaw Man again. Hell no. If you keep turning into Chainsaw Man, we'll be showing you Nayuta's corpse. Man, you gotta kill this nigga, bro. Just kill this bitch ass nigga, bro. Now I'm getting pissed off. I heard that you long to live a normal life. Simply stop transforming and that dream comes true with Nayuta at your side. This is your chance to be human again, Denji. Man, I hate niggas being so whole shit. Niggas will have all kind of agendas. And just different motives and shit. To get you to do some shit. We know you a sucker. We know you a fuck nigga. Don't trust him, Denji. Flat out. This is your chance to be human again, Denji. You go to school the same as always. I can even hang out with you as a friend.
Bitch ass nigga, we ain't trying to hang out with you.
You'll go home to those who love you, now you're in the dogs. Live as a human, Denji. You'll be happy enough even without being a chainsaw man, won't you? But I want to be chainsaw man. I want everybody to pay attention to me.
We know that.
Did you understand me? If you turn to chainsaw man, public safety will kill Nayuna. I don't want that either, but I also don't want to stop being chainsaw man. I want people to fight protesters for me. Look, Denji, the time has come for you to choose between Nayuna's life and your greedy desires.
Can't Nayuna get her own stuff out of that shit?
Two, I choose two choices. You can only choose one. I choose both. Don't you care if Nayuna dies? Protesters, assemble. Kill this guy for me.
This nigga Digi does not be thinking. He don't, ain't no rationalizing with my nigga, bruh. You talking about protesters kill this nigga. They don't even know you chainsaw man. What you talking about? You just dingy right now, bruh. Unless you transform.
He's even dumber than I thought. Dingy.
Nayuna, here she go.
You stink, because I haven't had a bath. It's too soon to let them meet. Huh? You weren't done yet?
No, these niggas are the dumb guys. These niggas is the dumb guys.
Listen to me, Denji. You are about to choose Nayuna's life and get sent home together. Why? Whatever. This must have proven it to you. If you turn to Chainsaw Man, public safety will kill Nayuna. Excuse me? Denji, tell this guy to F off now. You done? Then we're going home. Did he not understand me?
Look, my nigga don't give a fuck. My nigga's dumb. He's two things. One, dumb. Two, a nigga that don't give a fuck. You just got a taste of the things that make up Denji. Both of them. I'm glad my nigga's back together. That was fast, huh? My nigga was just talking about looking at this nigga butthole. I'm never gonna mention that again. I felt crazy even just bringing it up just now. He was just in the cell talking to that nigga about that. Next chapter, they outside having lunch. Nayuna and the dogs is back. They just got took last chapter, bro. They got took last chapter. They got took during last chapter. Came back this chapter. This the fastest paced kidnapping I ever to see. But look, don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. We know Fujimoto driving his whip 500 miles per hour. The nigga don't got no time to stop, do a pit stop, none of that. Gas, full throttle, keep going. And I tell you what, it makes sense for Fuji. It might not make sense for some of you other niggas. I won't even say his name. This ain't a reaction of that other nigga's content. This is a Chainsaw Man reaction. So I'm gonna keep it all Chainsaw Man. But yeah, that was quick as fuck. Quick as fuck. It's not much to be said. I'm glad my niggas reunited. They weren't separate that goddamn long for me to get really too worked up about it in the first place. But he did have me going like, oh, I thought she was far away. I thought niggas had like 100,000 scopes, tanks pointed at her, all type of shit. Like, if DG don't choose to stop being a chainsaw man, we gonna kill her right here and now type shit. You know what I'm saying? But nah, my niggas is back. And we waiting for next Tuesday. And I'm going to see you niggas there. Like, comment, subscribe. Fuck with your boy.